How a nation uses technology is linked to its values and vision. India's democratic traditions are old. Its modern institutions are strong. And we have always believed in the world as one family. India's IT talent helped to create the global digital economy. It helped cope with the Y2K problem. It has contributed to the evolution of technologies and services we use in our daily lives. Today, we offer our COWIN platform to the entire world free and made it open source software. India's extensive experience with use of technology and policy for public good, including development and social empowerment, can be of great help to the developing world. We can work together to empower nations and their people and prepare them for the opportunities of this century. That is also important for building a future of this world that reflects our democratic ideals and values. That is as important as our own national security and prosperity. Friends, it is therefore essential for democracies to work together, to invest together in research and development in future technology, to develop trusted manufacturing base and trusted supply chains, to deepen intelligence and operational cooperation on cyber security, protect critical information infrastructure, to prevent manipulation of public opinions, to develop technical and governance standards and norms consisting with our democratic values, and to create standards and norms for data governance and for cross-border flow that protect and secure data. It should also recognize national rights and at the same time promote trade, investment and larger public good. Take cryptocurrency or Bitcoin, for example. It is important that all democratic nations work together on this and ensure it does not end up in wrong hands, which can spoil our youth.
लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स और ताजा तरीन खबरों के लिए टीवी वन इंडिया लाइव को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और नोटिफिकेशन पाने के लिए बेल आइकॉन को दबाना मत भूलिए।